Yanks. Thank you so much for the cheer, dear Yanks. And everyone who has not followed me yet here on Twitch, you're welcome to follow right now, this very moment. I'm giving you the time. I'm stopping with whatever I was doing, and you can just who didn't follow yet? It's time. Thank you. big muscle man lovers. Let's go back into Tinko overdose treatment. I've had enough of a break. So, where did we stop? We stopped with me. The examination. Try your best not to tingle. Okay. Just quickly. Very carefully. Back. Okay. Up. Down. Let me smooth them out for you. You can be honest with me if you tingle. Just tell me, okay? There's no need to hide your tingles from me. There's nothing shameful in tingling a little bit. It's just the overload that is a little bit dangerous. So, it's best if you tell me. Now, to... be pressing into your muscles here. Trapezius. Yes, I'm just going to press gently. You tell me if it hurts. Look. Your trapezius seems to have a little bit too much tension. This way and not the other way around, you know, when you can't get the tingles because there are a few people too. Of course, there's treatment for them as well, but this way around is much better, isn't it? I mean, it's joy that brought you here. And just need to tone down a little bit. Just need to tone down a little bit. It's gonna be alright. I think you can take a couple of gloves. Actually, keep them for a little longer. Because now used to doing tingles that I love to feel good. Now, so I'll be using a little bit of this butter. Butter is a pretty weird, but I think I shouldn't be saying butter too much because butter gives you some very buttery tingles. That I wanted to apply on the area under your nose. It's a beautiful rose scent, and it is going to help you to find your ground again when you feel like the tingles are getting too much. You can just focus on the scent of this powder under your nose, and it will help you to come back into right. Long, doesn't it? Now the other side, the other nostril. Okay. The scent is very rich, isn't it? Just helps you to really stay in the here and now. Even if the tickles get a little bit too much, it really helps you to kind of be helping you to lift your items. So now next, you would think this item is supposed to cause tingles and we couldn't use it today, but in fact I want you to focus on the visual of it. today, in here and now. You're feeling the beautiful scent in your nose. It is very rich and very full. Let's go to the white bad word. Now, just focus on its play. It's hypnotizing you. Okay. Just like this. Perfect. Up. Forward. Don't let it distract you. Or better, do let it distract you from any tingles you may get. Look. Yeah. Can actually turn it around. There's this plop. You can watch the plop. Feel the watery dust. Hold your skin. Make you ground. Make you remember that you're here right now. And everything is good. Look, that's going to move this a little bit longer to really calm you down, and you should be falling asleep now. The restful sleep is going to make you calm. Healed. Yeah, this is going to make you heal completely, right? Sleep now. Just sleep now. If you can't understand my words, that's completely okay. Because they don't matter. They don't say anything smart. They also don't say anything important. I'm just trying to calm you down. Remember, little child. don't care about the weights. Just call me. Thank you so much for cheering. Komaru, Komaru, Komaru. Thank you so much. Fencheltee, is das wie Fencheltee? Ist damit Fencheltee gemeint? Hasn't followed me yet. I'm waiting. No, for real though, I'd be very happy if you followed me. Especially as of right now, I'm taking a little break. It's perfect time for you to hit that follow button, the little heart there. Also, as I'm waiting right now for my back to calm a little bit, I wanted to tell you that I have tasty food here that I'm gonna have today and you want. It's a Russian soup that's called shi. It's a little sour and it's perfect in taste. And I'll have it after this drink. Shane. Thank you so much for welcoming me back. That means a lot to me. Yeah, I am much better now. I hope you're doing well too. I hope that you're taking care of your health. You're taking care of your mind.
I've almost sneezed. I'm glad you like the anti-tingle treatment. I'm very, very glad. Not anti-tingle treatment, the overdose treatment. That's the tingle overdose treatment. Так, Чифталь, thank you so much for subscribing. Welcome to the community.
они особо не празднуют. Нет, особо нет. И большое спасибо за поздравление, Дим.
Большое спасибо. Большое-большое спасибо. Да, завтра будет стрим. Завтра воскресенье. По воскресеньям я по-любому стримлю. Так что стрим будет. Так. It's more than a bell. I think you can already hear that. Acid Dreams. Thank you.
Another goal, but I think I would like, just give me a request into the chat room for the next trigger, and we're going to decide on one without a goal so that I can make the last trigger for the